From hearing Coracalaccio speak of it.
Do you have more important things to do?
Yeah. But I'm not doing them right now. We understand each other. Okay, pal, why the Mahaska? Why are you packing the gun?
I'm a treasury officer.
All right. Just remember what we talked about now.
Hey. Wait a minute. What the hell kind of police you have in this goddamn city, huh? What do they teach you? You just turned your back on an armed man.
You're a treasury officer.
Yeah, how do you know that? I just told you I was.
Who would claim to be that? Who was not? Hmm?
What's your name and unit?
It's right here. You got a beef? What is it?
How did you know I had a gun?
What do you want, a free lesson in police work?
No.
Are you okay, pal?
I had a rough day on the job.
Are you going home now?
I was about to.
Well, then, you just fulfilled the first rule of law enforcement. Make sure when your shift is over, you go home alive. Here endeth the lesson.
All the time? I can't think. Can't stop thinking. Is it like that? Is it the same for you? Is your mind full things all the time? Thoughts, pictures, shadows, darkness, white, smooth white legs, thighs and breasts, blood, pain.
Are you hurting me?
He's on this train.
What are you prepared to do?
Tell him.
Brought you a cup of tea.
I got nothing to say.
On your feet. I need you to help me to translate this book, huh? And I'm not going to ask you a second time. I'm going to count to three. Well, what's the matter? Can't you talk with a gun in your mouth? One. Two.
I'm going to tell you whatever you want. What do you want to know?
And don't let him clean himself.